Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to welcome you all to the year's first meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Agriculture. Joining us this afternoon are Senator Borello, who is the ranking member on the Senate Agriculture Committee, here with me in person. And we have Senators Biaggi, Senator Brisport, Senator Comrie, Senator Helming, Senator Jordan, and Senator May on our committee meeting today. Before we begin, I'd like to say how proud I am to serve as chair of this committee in a subject area that I believe can and should be truly bipartisan. Our agricultural sector is a core part of our upstate economies, and we've seen during this pandemic just how important statewide supply chains are to provide locally sourced fresh food to communities who otherwise wouldn't have access. To better capture the breadth of this issue area, we are refocusing our committee as the Committee on Agriculture and Food. I look forward to working with my colleagues to pass legislation that will help sustain our family farms and provide healthy food to all New Yorkers. Senator Borello, as the ranking member, I'd like to turn it over to you to say a few words.
Thank you, Madam Chair, appreciate it. And I agree this should be a nonpartisan effort here. I'm proud to be the ranking member of this committee. My district, the 57th Senate District, is made up of thousands of farms. The number one industry in my district is agriculture. So I'm proud to be here representing not just the folks in my district, but agriculture across the state. And as you pointed out, I think this pandemic has really intensified the need for us to bring good common sense legislation forth to not only help our farmers, but to help ensure that New Yorkers everywhere can have food that is fresh, safe, and local. And that's really, I think, a mission statement for us going forward. And I'm very pleased to have all of my colleagues here. I think agriculture is under tremendous strain. The pandemic only intensified that. And I think we have a responsibility to ensure that agriculture, still one of the largest industries in New York State, can thrive going forward. So thank you very much.
Absolutely, thank you. Moving forward, today we have six bills to be considered by the committee. Our first bill is S-90 by Senator Kaminsky. The clerk will read.
An act to amend the agriculture law and the penal law in relation to protecting, disrupting, and dismantling vital enterprises, vital enterprise animal cruelty, and appropriately punishing individuals associated with such enterprise cruelty, and to repeal certain provisions of the agriculture and markets law relating thereto.
Motion to move.
So moved.
I'd like to speak on the bill.
Let you know, it's a little bit hard to hear the clerk's voice.
Great. Motion to move by Senator Biaggi and a second by Senator Borello. Any questions or comments?
I'd like to comment.
Great. Senator Bridgeport.
Thank you for recognizing me, Madam Chair. Good afternoon, colleagues. I would like to preface my comments by saying I am a vegan. I am a longtime animal rights activist. I would look forward to building a world with my colleagues where animals are treated with dignity and respect. I will be voting no on this bill. I don't believe we can build that world by leaning more into the criminal justice system or increasing criminal penalties. The criminal justice system has its own set of treating individuals without dignity and without respect. And I look forward to finding solutions that marry multiple goals with my colleagues. Thank you.
Thank you, Senator. Senator Borello.
Thank you. On this bill in particular, I think as a former county executive and someone who passed a registry for animal abuse, those have been convicted of animal abuse laws in my county. We now have a registry so that those folks can no longer participate in whether it's adopting or buying an animal. So I think animal rights is incredibly important. Unfortunately, I believe our Ag and Markets Law, even though we've come a long way, still treat animals, really more as property and not as living beings in so many ways. And our criminal code, when it comes to punishing those who abuse animals, is still woefully, just under penalizing those who do horrific things to harm animals. And anyone who would harm an animal would likely do other horrific things. So I think we do need to strengthen these criminal penalties, and I'll be supporting this bill. Thank you.
Thank you, Senators, for your comments. Any other comments? Great. All in favor of reporting this bill?
Aye.
Aye.
Aye. Great. Opposed?
Nay.
Great. Bill is reported. Our second bill, Our second bill is S-549 by Senator Sanders. The clerk will read.
An act to amend the agricultural markets law, the Senate finance law, and the economic development law in relation to the procurement of local zoning farm and food products and codifying the New York State Council food policy.
Good. You have a moment to step away to relate your fee.
Great. Motion to move.
Move the bill.
So moved.
All right.
Chairwoman, if I may, we're having difficulty hearing the clerk as she's reading the bills.
We are looking into that.
Senator, I can read the bills moving forward just for a better sound.
Thank you.
That'd be great.
Okay. But first, motion to move. Or would you like us to read it again? Moved by Senator Jordan. Is there a second?
Second.
All right, seconded by Senator Comrie. Any questions or comments? All in favor of reporting this bill?
Aye.
Opposed? Great, bill is reported to finance. The third bill is S-1056 by Senator Sanders. The clerk will read, or Stanley will read.
An act to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to the task force on improving urban and rural consumer access to locally produced healthy foods and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof.
Motion to move.
So moved.
Okay. Moved by Senator Helming. Is there a second?
Second.
Sorry. Thank you, everyone. Seconded by Senator Biagi. Any questions, comments?
I have a comment. Yeah, I just want to say I like this bill partly because it brings the urban and rural together, and we hear so much about how the two are somehow at loggerheads all the time, but really I think urban and rural interests are so aligned, and this helps to move us toward seeing that a little bit better and acting on it better.
Thank you, Senator May. All in favor of reporting this bill?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported to finance. Our fourth bill is S-1289 by Senator Brooks. The clerk will read.
An act to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to establishing Bowie's law relating to requiring veterinarians to notify owners of potential risks and side effects of medication prior to prescribing or otherwise providing medication to an animal.
Great. Motion to move.
I make the motion.
Moved by Senator Borello. Is there a second? Moved
second
by Senator Biagi. Any questions or comments? All in favor reporting this bill?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. Our fifth bill is S-2135 by Senator Hinchey. The clerk will read.
An act to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to agricultural custom operators.
Motion to move.
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Jordan. Is there a second?
Second.
Seconded by Senator Biagi. All in favor of reporting this bill?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. And we will finish with our sixth bill, S-2199 by Senator Kennedy. The clerk will read.
An act to amend the agriculture and markets law in relation to the expansion of regional farmers markets.
Motion to move.
I'll move.
Moved by Senator Borello and Senator May. Is that a second?
Yes.
Great. Any questions or comments? Great. All in favor of reporting this bill?
Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. Thank you all for attending our first committee meeting on the Committee for Agriculture. This will conclude today's meeting. Have a wonderful day.
I think we have a motion to adjourn.
Oh, sorry. Motion to adjourn.
I'll make that motion.
Motion, Senator Borello. Is there a second? Senator May. Thank you all for coming. Have a wonderful day.